Hey everybody, this is Gateway City Reptiles. Today is August 20th, 2014. I'm back from the Daytona show and I had some ball python clutches hatch or start pipping or both. So this one clutch is from a Pastel Super Enchi bred to a Lemon Blast female. It was 9 eggs. So I'm expecting a pile of goodness here, and as you can see, that one white animal in there. We're definitely going to take a look at that here in just a moment, but obviously everything in this clutch is going to be Enchi because it's from a Pastel Super Enchi. But look at that awesome pin Enchi right there. Beautiful. If anyone's interested in any of these animals, I'll be selling most of the whole entire collection. Our collection, I'm sorry, the whole entire clutch. And that's a male. Got an Enchi,